Hi, today I'll show you how to use the pen tool. First off, I run Shortcuts plus Script. I load Photoshop Keys preset and apply the changes. Now I press on my keyboard N key. This selects the pencil tool. Then I press N key once again. And here is the pen tool. I click on the image to set the first point. The problem here is that Photoshop Elements doesn't display any anchor points. I set the second point. Now we can see the first segment of the drawing. I draw the next straight line. Well, let's create a fill layer, just to make the things more demonstrative. The path got deactivated. I hold down Control key and click on the shape to reselect it. Then I click on the last anchor point and resume drawing. At last, I click on the very first point to close the contour. Let's draw a different shape. I hold the mouse button and drag aside to create a curved segment. Then I draw another curve. Notice how the segment curvature depends on the length and direction of this lever? I close the new subcontour. By the way, the pen tool includes several other tools. For example, I hold down Control key. This activates Direct Selection Tool. I drag over an anchor point to select it. Now I press down arrow cursor key to move the selected anchor point. And once again. Now, right arrow. 1, 2, 3 times. I control drag to select two anchor points at once. Then I move them together with up arrow key. Now I hold down Alt key to activate Convert Point tool. I drag from the angle, and the angle point turns to Smooth Point. Now the second angle. If I aim the cursor at the path, it changes to Add Anchor Point. I click to add a new point, and then move it with down arrow key. The second subpath is currently inactive. To enable editing, I control drag over it. Now I alt drag from the corner point. Change the curve's direction, select another point, and modify the segments. When I aim at an existing anchor point, the tool turns to Remove Anchor Point. Although the anchor points are invisible in PSE, we can find them by this minus sign. I click to delete this unnecessary point. While the pointer is over the path, by holding down Control key, I activate Shape Selection Tool, so I can move the whole subcontour now. The default mode for the pen tool is Exclude Overlapping Areas, which is rather convenient in most cases. However, if the new subcontour intersects the previous one, we get something like this. To alter the overlapping mode, I activate the Shape Selection tool, select a subpath, and choose the required mode here. Well, let's adjust this shape's position. And finished.